With so many of us trying to cut back on dairy, what are the alternatives and why are they so pricey? Sian Williams has got a trolley loaded with secrets of your supermarket food, new in an hour. First, let's give some unloved woofers another chance.